William Edwards Deming, the man behind statistical quality control and management philosophy, was born in Iowa on October 14, 1900. Deming's family emphasized education and hard work. His father, William Albert Deming, owned a small real estate and insurance company, and his mother, Pluma Irene Edwards, instilled in him a love of learning. With their support and encouragement, Deming developed a curious and analytical mind from an early age.